Where's Sigurd gone? Aid me. Be my eyes. Dark.
What are you doing here? I was looking for you. Sigurd.
Dark died defending my honor?
So he claimed.
Then he was a fool. My honor needs no defense. It is stone solid, unblemished.
I offered him a way out, but...
Shh. Say nothing more of the past. It is gone. There is a rift as deep as death between then and now. I was tested, Eivor, in a crucible of blood and fire. And in my agony, I was reborn. You may think me less than I was, but this is not so. I am greater than before. My mind is a wellspring of prophecies, visions that tell me who I truly am. For all that, I am grateful for my suffering.
Sigurd, I want to understand, but all this, all you say makes little sense.
Basim saw these things in me. Fulke, too. Despite her cruelty, she spoke the truth. I am more than the man I was. More than this hobbling stick that stands before you. You must look harder, Eivor. Deeper. See for yourself what they found in me. Do you see it? My greater self.
I don't know what that means.
Look. This is the face of a god.
I see only my brother and my truest friend returned to where he is loved and cherished. Where he's meant to be.
You're kind. But your eyes are clouded by the past. A place I can no longer see. I fear our paths diverged long ago. Go. I wish to be alone. Return to my feast and drink for me. Celebrate the days to come in my name.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news.
My love. What happened yesterday? You and Sigurd disappeared during the feast. And when he returned, he went straight to our room without a word.
We talked for a time. I asked many questions, but got few answers. I wish I could say more.
Do you think Sigurd knows? About us?
I don't think so. He would have said something. Sigurd wants to blame me for every mishap that has befallen him, but gives me no credit for his rescue. I don't understand.
Yet he does speak with you. With me, he has gone totally silent. So, what now?
This is for Sussex. We burned it to the ground to save one man. Yet he is barely the man we were searching for.
Quite so.
I want to see the Alliance map. What about Lincolnshire?
A rather boisterous man named Hunwald arrived recently, wishing to speak with you. On a matter of great importance, he said.
Where is he now?
Down at the docks, carousing with my scouts and scaring the fish from the river. He waits for you with great eagerness.
He sounds charming. I will meet him at once.
Protect your ears.
Greetings, mighty Eivor. I would join my axe to yours.
Together we'll force open the doors of the Allfather's Hall.
All right, bring out my lieutenant. Thank you.
I would like to reorganize the crew.
Found who you needed?
I will see you later, friend.
True happiness, isn't it, men? Life in the rough, in the company of friends, sitting beside
carefree and reap glory's bounty.
I just adore the laughter of the water, the spice of mead in the nose, the spittle of shouting Danes.
I would like to reorganize.
Done?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Norse, you troll one! Nah.
Huh? Norse, yes, forgive me. Norse.
Hey, what are you doing?
You may think this odd, but our lively chatter here has inspired in me a short poem. May I recite it for you?
Go on, Lord the Boy. Make me tremble.
Oh, indeed, I shall try. I call it Ode to a Hungry Flame.
Another Skald come to join us.
Me? Oh, goodness, no. I'm no Skald, no. Just a humble nobleman with an interest in versification. An amateur, really. Shall I continue?
I'm not here to judge your poems, Lord. Speak your purpose or down your mead.
Yes. Sorry. I have come with the hope of meeting Eivor, the great warrior of this clan. If such an audience is possible.
You must understand that Eivor has more enemies than friends in Mercia, Lord. Before I drag you off by your knob to meet him, I'd like to know your name.
Yes, forgive me. I am Hundwald, loyal son of Lord Hunbeor, the current Elderman of Lincolnshire. May God keep and cure him. You see, my father is ailing, and in his delirium, evil men have corrupted his judgment. A secret and powerful order, if the whispers are true. Only a month ago, without forewarning, Mercian soldiers chased me, his only son, from my home. I know not why, but I do know my father would never have ordered my exile.
Outcast from your family. That's a hard road to walk.
Could one of your clan help me return to Lincoln? March beside me through the city gates and set me at my father's noble feet once again.
It may be we can help you. But we'll want something in return. An alliance between our clan and yours.
And you shall have it. My father is a great friend of the Danes, in spite of the recent wars.
You sing a sad song, Hunwald of Lincolnshire. A son robbed of his father's protection, now desperate to prove his honor. How far will you go to regain it? To a bloody end?
Oh, indeed. I will plunge into the heat of battle to defend my father, knowing our cause is a righteous one.
All right, young lord. My clan has need of me just now. But when I'm ready, we'll find your father together and right the wrongs you've suffered.
Ah, you are the chieftain here. I suspected as much. God praise you, Eivor.
I won't be leading you into the heart of the shield wall, but there will be danger. I want your word. You will follow my orders to the ruin.
I am yours to abuse.
If it comes to that,
I'll wait for you in my safe haven, Bottleston, to the northeast. From there, we shall make our way to Lincoln.
Goodbye, Lord Boy. Safe travels.
God bless and keep you all.
I fear maybe escorting that boy to his own execution.
That might shut him up. Something forged?
Good day. Is Gunnar about, or did he leave and not mention it?
My name is Rima, and Gunnar is a good friend of mine. Ask me to run his shop while he's away.
It is good to meet you, and strange to see Gunnar away from his forge.
Well, as far as I know, he's got a very compelling and beautiful reason for his absence. So here I am.
Well, if Gunnar has faith in you, I do too.
Then I say you have fine taste. Have a look at what I've got.
May I see your stores?
done?
I have to go. See you soon.
Farewell, Eivor.
Up for some raiding?
Thank you.
many defenders here. It seems they're expecting us.
Let the sail out! Rich pickings. Better bring the crew.
Thank you. plenty for that.
What's going on?
Let's go, Viking!
Can't do this alone.
It's Vikings here!
Time to die.
Can we get this back to the ship?
Can't raise them.
Run up the sail! Sail down!
Time has come for you!
Away with you!
My blood.
My thanks! Thanks, Eivor.
Thanks.
My thanks!
I feel great.
Come here!
Let's see how this!
Not much longer, corpse!
Let's bleed!
Give me a hand with this.
Look at this little horde.
A good horde! Let's get out of here! Run up the sail!
Can't raise the sail here.
More sail!
Vikings here!
Right. Ah.
Watch my lead!
Help me out here!
Verma, brjóta eitthvað.
give me a hand over here.
Hey, come here a moment. We're done. Let's get back to the ship.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Here for the taking.
Back to the ship!
Hey!
Need to row our way up.
Done here. Come on!
We must row in these waters.
All sail! Run up the sail! sail.
Neither.
Thor lends me strength.
Howard, shoot! Go!
Can't raise that.
Up for some raiding?
Both them here guys, so...